Jesus Christ, with a specific charge to hear him.